every single time I go on TikTok nowadays, there's a new glow up trend. And you know what? I get it. You know, I get it. You guys are all so beautiful and you know, you want to show it off to the world. You want to go viral. I understand. But it's like, how many songs can we take and somehow make it about showing the world how hot we are? I honestly feel like this trend has gotten out of hand a little bit. I think we have seen an uptick in the amount of glow up trends. I mean, it seems like they're never ending. And I just want to go over a couple with you guys because I feel like a lot of them are becoming a little bit odd. I mean, some takes on glow ups are a little questionable. I just want to go over them with you guys. Like, I want to see what you think about them. But yeah, while you're here, drop a sub on the channel. I'm trying to hit 500 subscribers. I would appreciate you. You know, on this channel, I just critique certain things, mainly on TikTok. So drop a like, drop a sub. I'm just going to say that now. All right, let's get into this.
Ashley, look at
Am I the only one that's tripping? Am I being mean? Like, do you guys call this a glow up? I don't call this a glow up. If I knew what this person looked like, and like I knew this person way back in my high school days, and then I saw her like 5 years later and she looked like this, but I knew it was the same person, like I wouldn't be like, wow, you glowed up. I would just be like, yo, you got like a mask on, low key. I don't know, am I being mean? I feel like maybe I'm being too critical. Like, that's just crazy to me that like this is considered a glow up. Like, this is under like the glow up trend. I don't know, like it's just kind of wild. Let me know what you think. Like, watch this one too.
I'm just so tired of being called ugly all the time. I'll show you. That's the most wanna be. That's right. Put it down for the street. That's right.
I remember when glowing up was about when you were a kid and then when you were an adult and like just see how you progress through life. But now glowing up is just putting on makeup. I guess the term glow up has just changed so much over the years, I guess, or maybe just in TikTok days with how many people are wanting to say that they glowed up. Like, I get it, guys. Everybody wants to think they're super hot. But to tell you the truth, like, not everyone can be super hot. Not everyone can have a crazy glow up. Some people, it's just like, I don't know if you deserve to post this, but like, you know what? You can post whatever you want, right? Like, I don't want to make fun of anybody here because, you know, everybody's beautiful. But I feel like these trends, and let me know what you guys think about this, but these trends just like make people with insecurities just feel like they have to cover them up even more. And obviously that's what social media does. But when you see all these like people that are obviously not inherently beautiful, but make themselves more beautiful, it just makes everybody feel like they have to meet this certain criteria in order to present themselves in public. And it's like, if this is what is being considered as glowing up, the kids that are watching this, it's like, they're gonna feel like however they look without makeup is just not good enough and they have to cover it up. And I know it seems like I'm going at the ladies right now, but the same thing goes for guys. Like I see glow up trends and it's them as a kid, and then it's them, like, not necessarily beautiful, but they just have mad money. No more excuses, no more excuses. I feel like it's just really exploiting people's insecurities. And I guess that's just what social media does, right? But like, yo, there's so many freaking glow up trends now, guys. Like, some of them I watch and I can't even believe. I'm like, how is that real? Like, check this one out. Like, if that's a real glow up, like that's crazy. Like, that's a real glow up. But I don't know how her eye color's changed unless she has like contacts in. I just don't know what my take is on these challenges, to be honest. You know, it's like everybody wants their validation, everybody wants their attention, but it's like, yo, it makes everybody feel like they need to have a glow up too. You know what I mean? Like, it makes everybody feel like if they haven't had this crazy glow up, then they're not it. And like, they have to put all this makeup on, they have to like hide their true selves to present it to the social medias. You know what I'm saying? You guys get what I'm saying, right? I think you catch my drift. But this clip here is honestly just how I feel about it.
Oh
yeah, it's honestly just like, we get it. Like, we get it. No hate at all to any of these people, but it's like, what is a glow up now? Now there's like reverse glow ups when you're just like ugly now and then you like make yourself better looking. It's like, that's not a glow up. I don't know. Maybe I'm being too critical. Guys, let me know what you think. I'm like genuinely curious about what you think about this topic. I'm not trying to be mean or anything when I'm critiquing these people, because obviously we all have insecurities, but like, I don't know if covering up your insecurities online should be considered what a glow up is. Do you get what I'm saying? I feel like that's just damaging to everybody that watches it. Because yo, it's like, if I had this giant pimple on my forehead and that was making me feel super ugly, and then I took a photo of it, I covered it all up with makeup or like put some filters on and it went away, and then I filmed myself and it's like, this is my glow up. It's like, yo, that's not what a glow up is, you know? You guys get what I'm saying? This is kind of like a rant video, I guess, but I guess that's a video. Let me know what you guys think about the situation. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you understand what I'm saying. You don't take it too much to heart. I know this video might upset some people. Yeah, drop a like on the video, comment your thoughts, drop a sub if you liked anything in this video. Peace.